heavyweight title, a former Texas heavyweight champion himself, and certainly to his credit, Jay Sally, he defended it every time he could. He was a very good champion.
He sure did, Bill. He held the belt probably for the one of the longest times ever the Texas heavyweight belt was held by an individual. But not only him, but being that he was from out of state, a man that's held the title longer than anybody being from another state. That's why Bill Aaron aliasly known as Chauncey.
Chauncey. Yes, good Chauncey. Tonight he's going to be challenged by, well, he's going to challenge David Von Erich, the champion, who'll be coming in here in a moment. The champion let him stay in the ring for a moment.
David Von Erich, the present Texas heavyweight champion, the way David's been wrestling, I see it very hard for Wild Bill to take the belt away from him this evening. David, responsible for a man who's coming into the area, the original free bird, and that's Michael Hayes, as the Texas heavyweight champion, works his way ringside.
Bringing in a flower. I don't know if he's going to give that to Chauncey Irwin, Wild Bill Irwin, or not. But Wild Bill Irwin spoke in his own manner rather nicely about David Von Erich as being a real Packer. Now let's go to the ring and Mark Willen.
For the Texas heavyweight title, one call, 30-minute time limit. First directly in front of me, in the black and gold, your defending Texas heavyweight champion, David Von Erich. Challenging for the belt tonight from Duluth, Minnesota, Wild Bill Irwin.
Well, you can see that's a very colorful, very outstanding Texas jacket that David Von Erich has. There's the yellow rose of Texas. And the yellow rose is the champion. It's Wild Bill Irwin. Going to come over and interfere with a little autograph signing by David Von Erich.
It's very hard to accept a man from out of state to be holding the Texas heavyweight belt for such a long time, but Wild Bill Irwin is such a great wrestler. But I tell you, it looks very appropriate on David Von Erich's weight, and I'd say Von Erich, any of the Von Erichs, would be a great Texas heavyweight champion.
This will be a wild one because he's fierce. There's the arm drag, great move by David Von Erich. He's ready to go.
What a power arm drag by David.
He's put on about 20 pounds. Put on the upper body, gotten larger. David Von Erich and Wild Bill Irwin, the challenger.
And I'll tell you, I'd like to see him really get serious about the weight like his brother Terry is. If you put on that kind of muscle mass, there'd be nothing in his way to become the NWA champion without a doubt, Bill.
Rolling in, Wild Bill Irwin, going to a wrist lock. Ernesto, the referee, tossing on that, hitting on the break, driving that knee into the midsection of David Von Erich.
You know, I heard when you were talking to Bill Aaron, Bill, he gave a compliment to an opponent. I haven't heard him say that about anything that good about anybody, except somebody who's going to wrestle. He must have a lot of respect for David Von Erich.
That was really kind of unusual. Took another feeling toward Wild Bill Irwin because they quick count of two. And Irwin managed to flail out of that. Yes, the compliment from one of Wild Bill Irwin about David Von Erich is highly unusual in this season. Irwin. Looks like the friendly lion in the Wizard of Oz, doesn't he?
A lot of hair.
David Von Erich working him on a hammerlock right now.
Come on, Chauncey.
David loves to brawl, loves to get in and really mix it up. That's just exactly what Chauncey Irwin said. And he took that hammerlock, and even though he'd lost his hold, David Von Erich came back and reapplied it.
While Bill, great counter move to break the hole, but ending up in the hammer lock.
David Von Erich and Danley, the most popular, the popular one here for this fan club. That's an arm bar reverse hammer lock. Now watch Wild Bill Irwin. He's going to set him right up in the corner. And that should be a clean break. See if they do.
I doubt it.
Well, he did. Right turned around, but he didn't make it. Arm dragged by David Von Erich and right back in the extended arm.
David's recognition throughout the country has been unbelievable.
Go on, Irwin,
he's gone over all the wrestling magazines, been very successful. This is very evident in why he is
truck. Texas on the heart and soul of Devon Eric. Wild Bill Irwin. Caught right now, and you have to understand his feeling about it. He knows he's the underdog and probably feels that way. Watch this move. Up and in. But Blaine, David turned it around, and Irwin escaped. In fact, they both escaped in. Both did a good job, but Irwin missed the elbow drop. Sidemare move by David Von Erich, and he's back in charge. So David is tall, 6'6 or so, but he has some pretty good quickness compared to some of the other wrestlers. He can move much quicker.
The 6'6 frame, that's why I said earlier he could put on a lot more muscle mass and would make him, without a doubt, a world champion.
Rolling on the headlock. The Texas Heavyweight Championship on the line. David Von Erich administering the headlock right now is the champion. Irwin, the former champion and the challenger, in trouble.
Well, last week it was great to see him and his two other brothers wrestle in that especially great match. That six-man tag team with Von Erich was victorious once again, keeping their undefeated record intact.
Left kick from David Von Erich. Moving in, sideman move again, he's in charge. I know that you recall from that sixth man of the Von Erich last week that one great move, the sixth man flying dropkick on Wild Bill Irwin.
Boy, I tell you, Wild Bill Irwin, if it wasn't for the stands in the auditorium, he would kept on going right out on cage.
All of Von Erich, 6 feet, landed right on Wild Bill Irwin. Right now, one Von Erich landing on Wild Bill Irwin.
That drop kick was a great moment for world-class championship wrestling. And we were great to bring it to you, the great people that watched.
David Von Erich in charge. And his fans are in charge right now, too. The traffic jam. Watch this one. The culmination, a hook. Nice job by Irwin. But a takedown by David Von Erich. And a toe hold.
Not to go for a figure four.
David got to do a leg drop. Got the toe hold reversed on that leg drop. And Wild Bill Irwin's got to figure a way out.
Break across the eyes is the effective way to break this hold. Also an illegal way.
Yes, it would be. And Irwin will undoubtedly want to try anything, and there's a pop on the board. That loosened up a bit. David also woke up, David, because he comes right back.
He's turning that leg every way but the right way and going against all laws of any kind of ligament in that leg. I mean, he's just twisted.
Well, he turned it around. Irwin took it away with that leg drop across the head. Look at that. A step over inside toe hold. And that hurts the old knee. Inside step over toe hold. One of the classic holds in wrestling. I guess everybody learned from the Girts, the Wild Red Berries, the Luces. They all knew that hold. David Von Erich. Drop back. 1, 2, and Irwin got out of there, but he is hurting with that leg. He got his shoulders up and got out of the toe hole.
Getting back to what I was saying, Irwin might be spending too much time with a tag team situation, not enough time regaining the Texas Heavyweight title.
That might be a good point. Certainly might be. You've got to kind of play singles tennis or you don't, if you're playing doubles then you lose your singles.
Duplex!
Oh, reverse duplex took it away from David. And Wild Bill Irwin dropped him over on his head. Let's see if Irwin has enough.
Oh,
that forward falling headbutt a la Harley Race. 1, 2, but not enough for 3. Well, Irwin certainly came around on that one in a hurry.
Boy, two great moves to back. He has David Von Erich, the Texas Heavyweight Champion, in trouble.
Right. He's got David hanging on right now. David Von Erich in trouble. That's a choke on the inside.
One, two, three.
Understand that you take what you can get. Wild Bill Irwin slamming David Von Erich in a corner buckling. Television night at the Sportatorium in Dallas. David got the leg over the bottom rope. Banging across the head. What a blow across the midsection.
If you out there have missed the action tonight, what great action we've had the past few weeks, you want to come see the show. We're located in K-Dance and Industrial, the Sportatorium. We tape every other season.
Good point. And this championship match tonight, we've got 2 minutes to go. David Von Erich jamming in. There's the flying head there. There's David Von Erich coming back with a knee drop.
A rake across the head. That move reminds me of the move that Terry Von Erich put on Nature Boy himself in the middle of the ring. When Nature Boy was out from the sleeper hole, a knee drop across his head was the finishing touch. But no, the referee somehow misread what was going on.
And David misread what was going on. Wild Bill Irwin caught himself. David Von Erich caught himself on the mat. And Irwin has a chance to come back now. Here comes Irwin. Up and over. Watch this wall off. He may do it right here. One, two, no. Slaps across the head.
Referee got hit.
And Renisco got hit in the eye. And he's in trouble now. He got shot badly in the right eye. David Von Erich. Oh, it's to the top rope. What a horrible thing for Wild Bill Irwin to do. One, two, three. Irwin wins it. The referee did not see that. That is a basic, illegal, I would say immoral type hold. Type of move that he made on the top rope. And the crowd is in an uproar, and here comes Brock Oliver. The NWA official the action in the back. Brock Oliver coming in to straighten this out. And Irwin. Instant replay is what this is, Jay Talley.
Well, very disappointing. Irwin, I tell you, he's very upset what's going on. He needs somebody like Gary Hart or Bobby Sanders.
David Von Erich rolls him up. Three! David Von Erich came back and got it. What an amazing turn of events.
You talk about turn of events. Holy cow.
David Von Erich was almost out of this thing. Wild Bill Irwin lost his concentration after he won an illegal victory. And then he came right back. David Von Erich won it.